Hello everyone, thank you for tuning in. I'm going to try something different this morning. This is called fired alcoholic art. So I've got a piece of glass here. I've taken it out of a frame and I placed that over some aluminium foil. And this is an A3 frame that I've got, I've got here. And because I don't have a large enough baking tray to put this in, I've just placed all of this on a glass mat that I use normally for my artwork. So yeah, let's just get started. And I've got here with me, I've got Pinata inks, magenta and black and a white. I've got Pinata brass and some isopropyl alcohol, and I've got a straw here if I need it, and I've got a lighter. So let's get started. I'm just gonna drop some inks. There's no right or wrong way to do this, it's just abstract. So here, I just drop some inks anywhere you like. Yeah, let's see how it goes. Just dropping inks at random. I'm going to drop some alcohol. I'm going to drop some white Pinata ink. And I'm going to give this brass a good shake. Some drops in here. Again, I'm just dropping some of this brass at random. I'm going to move these inks out of the way because alcohol ink is inflammable, and if it catches on fire, it's not a good thing. So I'm just dropping some more of the pink or magenta. I'm going to pop some more alcohol. The metallic to move around. Okay, so we can pick up the glass and move the inks around a bit, or you could use a straw to blow. you have a white stuck to them. And also I'm just gonna just got a paintbrush. I'm just gonna use that too. And then I'm just gonna put some alcohol. Remember to do this in a ventilated area, so and not a closed area. I'm just putting some more alcohol solid so I can move the inks a little bit more. Breeze coming in from the left, making my all right. I think that's enough playing with the ink. I'm just gonna turn on the lighter. Some alcohol, I think I've blow dried everything. I like it now than before. Children, don't do this by yourselves. Have an adult with you. It's dangerous. And a little bit of still a little bit of red ink, but it's going to dry up in a minute. It looks like it's all dried off. So I'm just gonna put that in a frame. I mean, as long as it's cool, it's cool, it's pretty cool, it's not warm at all. So yeah, this is 1 year to seal the ink on the glass. I'm just gonna find a frame and put the ink, yeah, put the glass face down. Have it. Thank you for watching. Bye.